15 minus exponential is what you do for the law of exponents. So you take 15 minus